1 year later, COVID-19 vaccines and antivirals, progress so far. The COVID-19 pandemic is more than 1 year and every continent has reported at least one case. So, where are we now in the development of vaccines and antivirals against the disease? Scientists are working round the clock to develop newer solutions, and their progress already yielded several vaccines and promising treatments. For vaccines, the popular brands are Pfizer-BioNTech, Moderna, AstraZeneca, and Johnson & Johnson. But there are others including Gamaleya Institute, Inovio, Sanofi Translate Bio, CanSino Biologics, GlaxoSmithKline, Novavax, and Sinopharm. These companies are exploring both historically tested vaccine technologies and newer platforms. Every vaccine technology has its own disadvantage that may affect production and logistics. However, all vaccines are meant to mimic natural immunity to save people from severe symptoms, hospitalization, and death. The RNA tech, like in Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, uses the messenger RNA of the coronavirus to elicit immune response. Although the application of RNA tech began in the 1990s, its official debut with mRNA was in December 2020. The adenovirus tech, like in AstraZeneca, Janssen, and Sputnik V vaccines, uses adenovirus strains as vectors. These viruses deliver a critical part of the coronavirus into the body to trigger immune response, which will yield neutralizing antibodies. The protein-based tech, like in GSK and Novavax, uses proteins from the coronavirus itself. But because proteins alone may not always induce immune response, they typically come with an adjuvant to boost that response. This tech varies between companies depending on which proteins are selected and how they are constructed to make a vaccine. The inactivated virus tech is a classic platform currently applied by certain vaccine makers, such as Sinopharm and Bharat Biotech. In preventing COVID-19, the vaccine contains the inactivated form of SARS-CoV-2. The viral lens of the coronavirus could be disabled in several ways, including heat, chemical or radiation. There are several investigational antivirals for treating COVID-19 as well. Remdesivir is possibly the oldest of these drugs, originally developed 10 years ago that failed in clinical trials against Ebola virus disease, according to Healthline. Other drugs under investigation are AT527 for moderate COVID-19, EIDD2801 as an oral drug to reduce viral loads, favipiravir for mild and moderate COVID-19, and fluvoxamine to prevent mild COVID-19 from becoming severe. A worthy mention is the repurposing of the BCG-TB vaccine by Murdoch Children's Research Institute. This vaccine is associated with higher protection against the coronavirus, but scientists need trial data to determine how it happens.